Sasuke. Where are you right now? And what are you thinking about? Do you ever think about me? Even a little bit? You defeated your brother Itachi. Do you feel relieved now? Or is it even more painful than it was before? Why won't you come home to the Leaf? Has hatred completely consumed you, Sasuke? Have you really just become an ordinary criminal? I'm not sure who you are anymore.
Hey. We really should talk. Naruto Uzumaki.
Go to hell!
A Rasengan right off the bat, huh?
Naruto, you just stay put.
Should have figured. Kakashi of the Sharingan.
We won't let you get your hands on Naruto that easily.
There are no attacks that exist that work against Madara Uchiha.
You'll still have to manifest physically to take Naruto.
Well, I never imagined that this would be easy, but at this moment, I'm only here to talk. I want to know what you did that made Nagato betray me.
I don't care about what you want! What are you planning to do with Sasuke?
Sasuke, huh? Very well then. I'll tell you the story of Sasuke Uchiha, about the man who's been steeped to his very marrow in the shinobi world's hatred. But Sasuke's story cannot be told, so first I'll tell you the truth about Itachi.
If what you say is true and Sasuke knows it, then why would he ever help the Akatsuki?
He's the real thing. A true Avenger. You couldn't be more in the dark.
You made him that way, didn't you?
Sasuke chose this path all on his own.
You're a liar! That's not true!
I took a gamble on whether he would take on Itachi's will or seek revenge against the Hidden Leaf. He chose vengeance. That means he is one of my kind. Vengeance upon the Hidden Leaf for what they did to Itachi and to the entire Uchiha clan.
How did this whole thing turn into such a big mess?
It's the Uchiha clan's blood-soaked destiny of hate. A curse of hatred that began generations ago with the father of all shinobi.
Sage of the Six Paths. But that's nothing but a myth.
The Sage of the Six Paths taught Ninshu, the shinobi creed. The sage bequeathed his will, and also his teachings, to his two children. On his deathbed, the sage chose a single successor. His decision created the eternal curse of hatred that has continued for generations. The firstborn, who had long expected to follow in his father's footsteps, could not accept this decision. Even as time passed and blood ties thinned, the descendants of the two brothers continued to battle. The Uchiha. And the descendants of the younger brother were called the Senju. Hashirama Senju was destined to occur. But I can tell that you hold the Senju's will of fire within you. Even in death, he lives on. And the man I hated most. The will of fire and hatred. Naruto and Sasuke. By destiny. The Uchiha clan is cursed with a destiny of vengeance. Sasuke has shouldered the entire burden of the Uchiha's hatred into the world with that curse. That hate is his most powerful weapon, his friend, and the source of his power. That is Sasuke's ninja way.